my pain so you know what it is.